My whole thing is blending art and science. That's my shtick. That's what I love to do. That's what I feel I know how to do. And it's really been an evolution from, you know, when I started 35 years ago doing this kind of work. The idea was, is it possible to make a portrait, photographic portrait, of a plant or an animal that could evoke the same kind of, you know, powerful emotional response that a good portrait of a person can evoke? So it was like a challenge. And I found out it was possible, and I've never stopped. But, you know, I started with portraits of, you know, Florida panthers and, you know, more bald eagles, more obvious kind of animals that people are familiar with. And so now, you know, fast forward 35 years, I'm focusing on this realm of life that is so important, but so little known. So I've become kind of obsessed with subject matter that is not often or easily seen. You know, I don't know where I'm going to go next, but it'll be in that direction.